Good news first. The world's in great shape. We've got a civil war in Russia, government loyalists against ultranationalist rebels, and 15,000 nukes at stake.
Just another day at the office.
Khaled Al-Assad, currently the second most powerful man in the Middle East. Now, word on the street is he's got the minerals to be top dog down there. Intel's keeping an eye on him.
And the bad news?
We've got a new guy joining us today. Fresh out of selection. His name's Soap.
Good to see you, mate. Take one of the rifles from the table. You know the drill. Go to station one and aim your rifle downrange. Lovely. Now, shoot at the targets while firing from the hip. Now aim your rifle downrange. Now, shoot each target while aiming down the sights. Now I'm going to block the targets with a sheet of plywood. Bullets will penetrate thin, weak materials like wood, plaster, and sheet metal. I want you to shoot the targets through the wood. Good. Now I'm going to make the targets pop up one at a time. Hit all of them as fast as you can. Proper good job, mate. Now go get a sidearm from the armory. Good. Now switch to your rifle. Now pull out your sidearm. Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading. All right, so come this way. Using your knife is even faster than switching to your pistol. Knife the watermelon. Nice. Your fruit killing skills are remarkable. Captain Price wants to see you.
It's the FNG, sir.
Go easy on him, sir. It's his first day in the regiment.
Right. What the hell kind of name is Soap, eh? How'd a Muppet like you pass selection?
Soap, it's your turn for the CQB test. Everyone else head to observation. For this test, you'll have to run the cargo ship solo in less than 60 seconds. Gaz holds the current squadron record at 19 seconds. Good luck. Climb the ladder over there. Pick up that MP5 and 4 flashbangs. On my go, I want you to rope down to the deck and rush to position 1. After that, you will storm down the stairs to position 2. Then hit position 3 and 4, following my precise instructions at each position. Grab the rope when you're ready. Go, go, go! Hit the targets! Position 2, go! Hit the target! Flashbang through the door! Position 4! Hit the targets! Position 5, go! Hit the targets! 6, go! Flashbang through the door! Hit the targets! Final position, go! Sprint to the finish!
All right, so that's enough. You'll do. Climb up the ladder if you want another go. Otherwise, come over to the monitors for a debrief. Gentlemen, the cargo ship mission is a go. Get yourselves sorted out. Wheels up at 0200. Dismissed.
Bravo team. The intel on this op comes from our informant in Russia. The package is aboard a medium freighter, Estonian registration number 52775. There is a small crew and a security detail on board. Rules of engagement, sir. Crew expendable.
Move up.
my go. One ready. Two ready. On my mark. Go! Tango down. Report. All clear? Roger that. I'm getting a strong reading, sir. You might want to take a look at this.
It's in Aram. Baseplate, this is Bravo 6. We've found it. Ready to secure package for transport.
No time, Bravo 6. Two bogeys headed your way fast. Grab what you can and get the hell out of there. Fast movers. Probably mixed. We better go.
So, grab the manifest in the container. Move! All right, everyone topside. Double time. Warcraft, Griffin, what's your status?
Already in the helicopter, sir. Enemy aircraft inbound. Shit!
Bravo 6, come in. Bravo 6, what's your status?
Shit! What the hell happened? The ship's sinking! We've got to go, now!
6, come in, dammit!
Big Bird, this is Bravo 6, we're on our way out! On your feet, soldier! We are leaving!
Running out of time.
Help us! The further my men can get into this village, the closer we will be to securing your importance.
Good. Now we are making progress.
Target northeast.
Follow me to the power station. Look, the final assault has already begun. The little...
Enough sniping! Where is the informant?
Stottig Felius! Sto Sumas Shell!
Where is he?
The house of the northeast end of the village!
Well, that wasn't so hard, was it? Now go and sit in the corner.
So, guys, we've got to reach that house before anything happens to the informant. Let's go. Bloody hell, let's move. He may still be alive.
Guys, go around to the back and cut the power. Soap, get ready.
Victor! Электричество погасло!
These night vision goggles make it too easy.
Саша! Ты здесь?
Слава Богу.
Что вы хотите? Что вы? Это войска.
It's him.
Николай, are you all right? Can you walk?
Yes, I can still fight. Thank you for getting me out of here.
Big Bird, this is Bravo 6. We have the package. Meet us at LZ1. Over.
Bravo 6, this is Big Bird. We're on our way. Out.
Let's go. Begins in a few hours. Why?
The Americans are making mistakes. They will never take Al-Assad alive.
Roger that. We're out of here. Base plate, this is Big Bird. Package secured. Returning to base.
tracking.
El Eliasar.
سندمر هكذا
Captain Price, Al-Assad just executed President Al-Falani on national television.
The Americans have plans for Al-Assad, and it's too late to do anything for Al-Falani. But in less than 3 hours, codename Nikolai will be executed.
Nikolai, sir?
Nikolai is our informant in the ultra-nationalist camp. He supplied the intel on the cargo ship operation. Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out. We take care of our friends. Let's move.
The Loyalists are expecting us half a click to the north. Move out.
Loyalists, huh? Are those the good Russians or the bad Russians?
Well, they won't shoot us on sight, if that's what you're asking.
Yeah, well, that's good enough for me, sir.
Weapons free. Enemy down.
There should be a few more guard posts up ahead. Kamarov and his men will be waiting for us in the field to the northwest.
So, plant some claymores in front of the door, then get their attention.
Got him. That's a kill. Target eliminated. Got him.
Gaz, you smell that?
Yeah, Kamarov.
Welcome to the new Russia, Captain Price.
What's the target, Kamarov? We've got an informant to recover.
The M-21's on the other side of the hill. The rockets have killed hundreds of civilians in the valley below.
Not so fast. Remember Beirut? You're with us.
I guess I owe you one.
Bloody right you do.
Ваня, приближайся. Приготовься к атаке. Жди моего сигнала. This way. There's a good spot. Cover my men.
Sniper team in position. Guys, cover the left flank. So, switch to your sniper rifle.
Don't take out the machine gunners in the window, so Kamarov's men can storm the building.
We should just be out, sir. Not yet.
Sir, we've got company. Helicopter troops closing in fast.